named after the hit reality show, The Biggest Loser Resort, offers a week of brutal workouts.
Are you ready? Three, two, one, let's go!
It's 6 hours of exercise a day, 6 days a week.
So you're marching about 2 to 3 inches behind your step.
As well as lessons on nutrition.
I don't like that people focus on how much they weigh.
Come on. And a lot of group support.
This is it, right here. Come on. Good job, good job.
Trudeau has been back 4 times, has spent more than $20,000, and it's paid off. Over the past 2 years, he's dropped a staggering 200 pounds.
I would ask you, like, what is it like to weigh 600 pounds? What's it like to lose 200 pounds?
It feels really good.
You lost a lot of people. I mean, 200 pounds is a good-sized person.
It is a good-sized person. And when I think about, you know, how hard it was for me to do stupid, simple stuff then, you know.
Like what?
Like walk through an airport or pour myself into an airplane seat or, you know, walk into a grocery store without being ashamed that I was buying food, you know, things like that were just really hard for me on a daily basis.
In a society obsessed with being thin, it's never been easier to be fat.
Obesity is a major public health crisis in this country.
CNBC goes inside as business battles the bulge, where the waistline meets the bottom line.
It's about $3 million a year that we're saving. We saved $21 million in about the last 7 or 8 years.
One Nation Overweight premieres May 18th, 10 Eastern and Pacific, only on CNBC.